is the San Jose Convention Center. Tomorrow, His Holiness the Dalai Lama will be giving the teaching here. There will be a total 12,000 people here. And all the tickets have been sold out.
That's how much hundred is this? And again, look, the test dim chill, the dims and a test cut time. I
was
Nigel, how's it going?
Yeah. It's terrible. It's going brilliantly. The stages are nearly all in place. The hangings are coming into place. We're well ahead of schedule.
Good.
And as you can see, of 11,000 chairs, we've already got about 6,000 chairs in place. And all of this will be finished by midnight tonight.
Wow. Looks like everything's under control.
Everything is under control.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Right. Everybody's working really well together.
Good. Thank you. Hello, sir. How's it going? Everything okay? Everything okay? Everything's under control?
Everybody's so helpful, Donya.
Beautiful, beautiful. Thank you. Right now, they're going to put the screen here. There will be six large screens. Thank you. How's going? Everything okay? Everything okay?
Yes.
Everything sounds very good. Beautiful. Thank you, everybody. Now, these volunteers are putting the large Shakyamuni Buddha the Tanka here. Be careful. Yeah. Tantuna tigara jeta che tantuna avasara. Yes, sir. Yeah.
那个，看我站在这里看他。
So when we come to India, eventually we decided the quality, as far as learning is, learning quality, must sort of stand up equal the monk student. Now here, this tiny monk, right? looks very active and looks very sincere. So it's very good. He found now, because of his own sort of the experience and witness how difficult it is, and also the importance of preservation of Tibetan Buddhist culture and Buddhist traditions. And of course, with he found a lot of people who really helping him. So now, the idea, grand idea, making this sort of center, that's very good. As they mentioned, this should be a learning center, and also a center where some serious dialogue. Firstly, with different traditions, I always make clear out of my own sort of conviction, as a result of meeting with sort of the practitioners or scholars from various traditions, I fully convince. Philosophical field, big differences, but practical field, practice field, same practice of love, compassion, forgiveness, tolerance, contentment, all these things same. So there's a lot of thing to exchange, learning each other. So this center can be useful to learning, mutual learning. And then also perhaps eventually the debate, because of the ground in the philosophical field, there's big differences, so some debate. So, the dream of, also the dream about this, obviously, project, I think can be very useful. So is those people who are directly or indirectly sort of some sort of interest about this institution, I very much appreciate. So help to materialize that idea, it can be useful. And meantime, all donors or those people who are helping this project constantly sort of check the small monk whether he has all the implementing.
Whether he is going about in the right way, implementing the project.
That I always ask, I always telling our donors, say donor have every right to check one center, whether you see whether wasting or not. It is very important. So that's all. Thank you.